slight chance of thunderstorms after midnight. Coastal waters from Cape Shoalwater, Washington to Cascade Head, Oregon, out 10 nautical miles, and waters from Cape Shoalwater, Washington to Cascade Head, Oregon, from 10 to 60 nautical miles. The National Weather Service in Portland has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Cape Shoalwater, Washington to Cascade Head, Oregon, out 10 nautical miles, waters from Cape Shoalwater, Washington to Cascade Head, Oregon, from 10 to 60 nautical miles, until 8:45 a.m. At 8:16 a.m., a strong thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located 8 nautical miles west of Cape Falcon, Oregon, 11 nautical miles southwest of Cannon Beach, moving northeast at 35 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts up to 50 knots, and small hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include coastal waters to west of Tillamook Head and Seaside. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station KEC 91 broadcasting on 162.